patients here.
Oh, really? Okay, I'll take her.
All right, there you go.
From you. So if you can please sign this.
So hard.
I'm not pushing that hard.
It sure feels like it. Here, let me show you what you're pushing like, okay? You tell me if it doesn't hurt.
Almost done there. Hold on, okay? Alrighty, okay. So I'm gonna go call the radiologist and she's gonna come in, take a look, and then we're gonna start the procedure, okay?
Okay.
I'll be right back.
pausing. So did you take a look at Ms. Hall's?
Yes, I did. And the largest pocket of fluid is in the left lower quadrant.
Okay. Thank you very much. Ms. Hall?
Hi.
Good afternoon.
Hi.
My name is Dr. Gonzalez. I will be taking care of you today.
Okay, great.
I wanted to find out if my technologist, Fazi, if she explained to you the procedure we're doing on you today.
Yeah, she did. She said it's to hurt.
It's not really going to hurt. You will feel a pinch when we give you the lidocaine. Other than that, it's pretty smooth sailing.
Okay.
Let's
do this. Come on.
All right. Okay. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put on my sterile glove here.
Hey, girl, what's up?
No, can you believe it?
Me? I'm over in the hospital. They're about to take fluid out of my belly.
I'm so sorry.
Why?
Because we're about to perform.
But that's okay.
No, I'm sorry.
Really? Okay, can you give me like 5 minutes? Dr. Gonzalez, can you have like 5 minutes so I can finish this phone call?
Actually, I would really like to get this done so we can... make you a little bit more comfortable.
Okay. No, you will not believe what this doctor's tripping over here. I can't be on my phone, so I will talk to you later, okay? As soon as I'm out. Alright, bye.
Fazi, would you please hand me the
thrusters?
Feel is a little pinch, okay? And this will numb the area that we're going to be working.
Okay.
All right. Pinch for a second.
Okay.
All right. This will numb the area so that way, you don't feel the pressure
okay.
when I'm, you okay? Fazi, would you please hold Mrs. Hall's hand? I'm going to make a small incision.
Okay, incision?
A little small
incision. Wait, I was talking to her about my bikini body.
You will have a beautiful bikini body.
Okay.
Don't worry.
All right. I don't even have to say plastic
surgery.
Okay.
All right. So then we take this catheter here, and I'm going to insert that into your abdomen area there, and we'll attach that to this tubing here.
Okay.
And then Fazi will turn on the machine, okay?
All right.
All right.
You're in?
Yes.
I don't feel a thing. Oh my God, you're wonderful.
Oh, no, thank you. That's my own doctor. All right. There you go. Now you will be filling that canister there. All right. You okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Dr. Gonzalez.
You're very welcome. Is there anything else I can do for you today?
No, I'm good, thanks. Can I have my iPad back now?
Sure. Fazi, when you have a moment, can you please assist the patient?
Thank you. That wasn't bad at all.
No, it wasn't bad at all.
How are you feeling?
I'm good.
I'm guilting, actually.
You'll
let me know, okay?
Look at there. It's going down already.
Walking out bikini, I don't know. Have a key?